You know, I've been in this business a long time, and I'm getting a little tired of seeing this favoritism some guys get around here just because they are the hot new thing. It used to be that you had to earn your shots if you wanted to make it to the top, and that's something I've done time and time again. Yet, what do I see now? I see a new guy getting an Intercontinental title shot, then I see that same guy handed the number 29 spot at the Rumble on a silver platter. And now, he's set up as the new number one contender for a world title shot at WrestleMania, a contender for the title that I used to hold. But the thing is, he's never proven a thing to me. He's never, ever faced me one-on-one in this ring. So, William, yes, I'm talking to you. I think it's time you prove to me and the world that you're worthy. I don't care that you chose Evolution when you first joined the WWE, and I don't even care that you're the GM's new ass clown. I'm gonna show the world that you're just a spoiled brat with a silver spoon up your ass. I should be the real number one contender. So I'm calling you out. Get your ass out here and face me right now, Junior. Alright, let's go, Chris. Got you quick with a Yakuza. Stomp him. Stomp him. Stomp him till he decides to get up. Roaring elbow. And a Yakuza. Got him trapped on the ropes. Oh, he reversed. Oh, Jesus. Them chops. Them chops were fierce. Ow, ow. Ow! Jericho's mean! Ow! Ow, 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 ref, I'm in the ropes! Ow! Ow! Stop with the chops! You and Flair with the freaking chops! Ow! He got me trapped! Referee, he had his feet on the rope. Thinks he's gonna special me? Nuh-uh. Oh crap. Get off me. No. Ow. He's not gonna use. He just wasted his special? He wasted his special. What a dummy. Ow. Thought I got him with the shooting. Thought I was gonna get him with that shooting star. Oh crap. Oh no. Ow. Don't you. Oh, got out of the way. I stomped on your foot, boy. Ow, ow, ow. I'm sick of these. Ow, chops. Ow. Let me up. Let me up, please. Let me up, please. Let me up, please. Get off me. Oh, crap. No! No! I'm in the ropes! 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 I don't have any submission stat. I'm tapping as fast as possible. Come on, go away, please. Go away, please. Go away, please. No, 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 no. I'm tapping as fast as possible. Oh, God. That was close. My turn. Yeah. My back, my body's in so much pain. Oh, I wanted to hit him with the Germans. Oh, well. I'll take that, man. Get him up real quick. Get him up real quick. Germans. Bah. Bah. Get him up. Do it again. Boosh. Boosh. Six Germans and a tombstone pile driver. He should be done. He didn't, why didn't he hook the, I wish he would hook the freaking the leg when he does a pin. Oh crap, that was quick. I thought I was gonna be groggy. No, crap, I messed up. Ow. Tombstone! Boosh! Woo! Win again by KO. I'll take these KO victories all day. What the heck's he coming out here for? Oh no! A low blow and then a stomp? Jesus Christ, Rick. You may have gotten lucky winning the Royal Rumble 2 weeks ago, but now that you're number one contender, you've got a bigger target on your back than ever. You think you're gonna waltz right into WrestleMania, the granddaddy of them all, and have a chance against the World Heavyweight Champion Triple H? Well, think again. To be the man, you've got to beat the man. And right now, that man is Triple H. And after WrestleMania, that man will still be Triple H. You might as well hang him up, because when you go one-on-one against the Cerebral Assassin, you have no chance to win.